Then we can go to kickoff. And play begins. We're underway. It's a poor pass. Sends a good pass. Watch him run. And a good follow-up here from Noel. Spate looks for support. James Slipper passes the 22-metre mark. The Wallabies might have done enough to control this. Simmons pushes it on. Shut down with a brutal tackle. And they've held this ball perfectly. Mum gathers it out of the back. Tamua thumped into the ground. Well played. Good ball retention here. Moore keeps the ball moving. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
They are under a lot of pressure here.
Kepu finds a teammate. That'll knock the wind out of him. Tamua gets some speed up. Great work to keep the ball alive here. Lovely tackle.
So let's see what they can do from here. See if they can get into a position to launch some kind of an attack.
James Slipper tackled into touch. English lineout. Itoje claims it. Ford feeds it on. Manu Tuolangi is absolutely smashed. And he's shaken up by that one. Watson races away. Toes it ahead. He's got the loose ball. And he's knocked down hard. Turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Dead right. Joseph takes a run at the defensive line. Back he goes. No way through there. Players in the ruck doing their job. Still alive. Strong defence. And he's battered by the defence. And it goes into touch. He's trying to turn it over quickly. Simmons takes it nicely. Here's the pass. Short one through to his support player. The bounce is favourable. And he's crunched to the ground hard. He's got to let it go now. Moves it on.
Marla
delivers it to a runner. And he kicks it.
Israel Folau
claims the loose ball. This time he's brought to the ground. He's been hit hard. Off he goes, gliding his way through. Kepu finds a runner. Inside pass. Hoofer sidestepping his way through. The offload definitely wasn't on there.
Release.
Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Grabs the ball and runs at the defence. It's into touch. This one could still go either way with the scores square at the end of the first half. The second half is underway.
Israel Folau
snaps up the kickoff. Moore gets it away. He pushes it on. That kick's worked well. Australia chasing up now. And unable to fend off the tackler. Interception!
Advantage over.
Referee says it's advantage over. Kurandrani takes it out of the back. Hooper with a good burst of speed.
Kurandrani has it out the back.
Foley finds support.
Release.
Have to release the ball now. Phipps gets the ball away. Kepu here, dangerous runner. He's having a go at the ball. There's some real force in this defence.
Rob Simmons
forced back in the tackle. Hooper has the ball. Here's a drop kick. And he bangs it through for a field goal.
Very nice drop kick. Gets good contact on the ball and never looked like missing.
Forward kicks off long. Matt Gitto waits. There's some real force in this defence. Palu gets the ball to his support player. And he's driven backwards now. Matt Gitto pops it up. Powerful defence.
Release.
Trying to turn it over quickly. He keeps the ball moving. Down he goes in the tackle. Lovely tackle. Palu brings him to the ground nicely. Matt Gitto feeds it off now. Tamua stretches his legs.
Release.
Ball's being contested. There's a go at the defence. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Too powerful for that defender. Loses his balance from the missed attempt and taken that time. And he smashed in the tackle. Noel doing well and makes ground. This will be a try for sure. There's the first try.
They did well. Great teamwork to build that try.
Shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points.
Look at this, he took the ball so very well and has been rewarded with a try for his effort.
So 2 extra points and it's a close game here.